day you all fit and fine at your home. So student, now in today's session we are going to learn one concept. Are you guess which is this concept? No, let's see here. Student, see here. There is two boxes. There is two boxes. See here. Are they same in size? No, they have different size. One is big and another is small. Okay, student. Are you guess? Okay. Now we are going to learn one opposite concept of big and small. Okay, student. Let's see here some example of big and small. Okay, see here. This is elephant. Elephant is a big in size, and this is squirrel. This is small in size. Okay, student. Then next, this is big house. This is big house, and another is small house. Then next, this is big man. This is big man, and this one is small man. Okay, student. Now see here. See here, student. You need second big and small. Look and say. This is big elephant. This is big elephant, and this one is small squirrel. Then next, here given two types of shoes. One is big shoe and second is small shoe. Okay. Then next, see here. Here also given two types of girl. One is big girl and second is small girl. Okay. Now activity. Circle the small animals. We have to circle here only small animals. Okay. See here. Here given snake. Snake is a small animal. That's why we are doing circle snake. Okay. Then next, here again one small animal. See here. This is cat. Cat also small animal. That's why we are doing circle cat. Then next, see here. This is rabbit. Bunny the rabbit. Rabbit is a small animal. Okay, that's why we are going to circle rabbit. Then see here. Here again one animal. This is dog. Dog also small animal. That's why we are doing circle dog. And another here, see here, here two birds. This is parrot and squirrel. We circle this parrot and squirrel. Okay, so you also complete this activity on your book. Okay, bye.